think that was emphatic.
So, oh, come on now.
Abbott got the ball at the other end, sends it down to Harden, and he sends it down.
Abbott steal, Devils run, and McMillan ahead to Harden for the finish.
In the game now, he throws it away. Harden the steal, and the finish, second time.
The last part of the Pac-10 schedule, it hurts index for a season.
They were like 4-15.
A break again.
Puts next to Harden for the slam dunk.
Oh, my goodness.
That shit coming away with it. Harden, stutter step going to his right.
With the third pick in the 2009 NBA draft, the Oklahoma City Thunder select James Harden of Arizona State University.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name. You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records he thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride.
Did the people in the inner circles of the NBA see this coming?
Not this soon, because the deadline for an extension for Harden is Wednesday night at midnight. All the first rounders from the class of 2009 have until midnight at Wednesday to try to get extensions done. The Thunder and Harden, they've been going at this all month.
Pistons lose it on Jason Maxfield's pass that goes out of bounds. Harden with the shot on the other end, brings it. This guy's a heck of a shooter. He's got 41%. Jeremy Lin to the lane. Corner feed to Morris, topside Harden. Here's the drive. Down it goes. Jeremy Lin against Tayshaun. Clock at 8 for Harden. Nice pump fake. The dish to Lin, who drives, scoops, and scores.
Well, that was patience that time by the Rockets. But I thought initially the Pistons did a nice job of rotating to take those jumpers away, George. Just were not able to cover the drive.
He'll drive it and lay it in. That screen set him free. 18-12, the Rockets lead. Just over 4 left in the first. Hasek inside, another reverse glasser.
Worked himself inside of 2 Rockets for the offensive glass.
20-17 Houston. From the corner, Delfino drains it. That's a triple. Tony Douglas off to Harden. On the wing for 3. That's how you shoot 41% from downtown, as he did last year. When you got it, flaunt it, and he's very, very confident right now.
Oh, you can Harden in a blur, George.
Rush it right back up and score. Harden against Kyle Singler.
He wants a clear out.
Parsons with a nice drive and finish, and a foul. His hooks over him short. Hasek taps it outside of Jeremy Lin. Look out, they're on the run.
And the Kia NBA Most Valuable Player goes to James Harden, the Houston Rockets.
Shout out to my family, my sister, my brother, me, my nephews, and moms. I'm not gonna get emotional. I'm not doing all that. But she's my backbone. Good times, bad times. Yeah, man, we only get one life, and I'm happy she's my mom. Like, I wouldn't have it no other way, for real. Shout out to all the youngest, man. I got a dream. It's a vision out there. Go take it. Go chase that dream.
Weezy out of here. The dash is digi. The schedule is busy. My head in a hoodie. My shorty is goody. My cousins is crazy. My cousins like Boogie. Life is amazing. It is what it should be. Been here for 10, but I feel like a rookie. I tell her, look up, cause it's snowing in Tootsies. Booked for 3 years, man, you can't even book me. It's me and Lil Baby, this shit going crazy. Weezy produced it, and Weezy F made me. And she held it down, so she got a Mercedes. Your Money Records, the Army, the Navy. They ran me 10,000, I threw it like Brady. The foreign is yellow, like Tracy and Katie. I trust in my niggas, they never betray me. Met all these niggas, they sweeter than Sadie. When I started out, I just took what they gave me. Did all the favors, they never repay me. It worked in my favor, cause nobody saved me.
Brand new whip, got no keys. Tell them my clothes, no stash, please. Soon as I nut, you can go leave. Got M's in the bank, like yes, indeed. Cartier glasses, I won't even Pikachu. Yellow Ferrari like Pikachu. I got him waiting and watching what he gon' do. Tryna pee what I do, tryna steal my moves. 2500 for a new pair of tennis shoes. The same price I can make them youngins come and finish you. Lawyer being charged, he a jewelry like a voodoo. Real dope boy, 100,000 in his visa. President's attention, slide by, we don't see you. I been getting money, I ain't worried about what he do. Getting money like I'm from the 80s. Man, Dre got the drop, man, this shit gon' go crazy. They know I'm the truth, I'm straight from the basement. I'm straight as a street, man, I come from the pavement. I'm me and my hundred, hit me, it gon' go crazy. Wham, bitch, I'm the baby. Brand new whip, got no keys. Tell them my clothes, no stash, please. Soon as I nut, you can go leave. Got M's in the bank, like yes, indeed. Me and my dog going off the way. When you're living like this, they supposed to hate. Brand new whip, got no keys. Tell them my clothes, no stash, please. Soon as I nut, you can go leave. Got M's in the bank, like yes, indeed. Me and my dog going off the way. When you're living like this, they supposed to hate.
Weezy out of here. Because you know he's not going to come off the court. But he is hurt right now, limping, walking gingerly and slowly to the sideline. Again, look at the play on the other half of the court. This is the most important play of the game.
Picks up on Harden, knocked the ball out of his hands. There's 1.5 on the shot clock. And Gordon for three. Tucker with the rebound. Another offensive board. Gordon for three. Rebounded by Green, and he was bumped. Harden. He was looking for a foul on Bell. Mike D'Antoni upset.
They are in their grill.
Here's Harden, way off.
Another foul he should have gotten.
Tucker. Deflected out of bounds corner. Harden is short. Harden shoots it. And it'll be Golden State ball. 5 for 15 from the field. Shoots for three.
Best quarter, and they're always in striking distance.
Ariza for three. And Green is fouled, held by Capella. Well, Durant now 4 of 10 from the field. That ball was deflected.
What a block.
Oh, what a save there by Capella. Harden comes up short. There's Rudy ahead of the field, and he's fouled from behind. There's a corner three from
Westbrook. That's a monumental deal.
Yeah, it's kind of it's an awkward timeline of events, Kenny, that led to the Thunder trading their franchise player, the guy that had spent 11 years in Oklahoma City. And it really started back with Paul George's trade request. Obviously, everything changed at that moment. The timetable for the Thunder, the outlook for the upcoming season, and really Russell Westbrook.
I cry out for help, do they listen? I'ma be alone until it's finished. This is the part where I tell you I'm fine, but I'm lying. I just don't want you to worry. This is the part where I take all my feelings and hide them, cause I don't want nobody to hurt me. I can't breathe, I'm waiting for the exhale. Talk my pain with my wishes in a wishing well. Still no luck, but oh well. I still try
superb once again here in game five. James Harden had 30, but his Rockets had no answers in terms of how to stop the LA Lakers. Much respect.
Obviously chemistry, talent wise, just everything. And it was clear, like I said, these last few games, they just, from the beginning of the game, they were just aggressive. Veteran team, obviously, championship team, and one of the best teams that we have in this league. I love this city. I literally, have done everything that I can. This situation is crazy. It's something that I don't think can be fixed. So, thanks.
All of this went down.
Sage, when James Harden talked last night after the game, he knew that conversations were escalating with both the Brooklyn Nets and the Philadelphia 76ers, both teams, that he had great interest in joining and leaving Houston for. And so I think it was quite orchestrated to try to give the organization another push to say, come on, guys, pull the trigger on one of these deals. Let's get it done.
Yeah.
Weezy out of here.
Back home smoking legal. I got more slaps than the Beatles. Foreign shit running on diesel, dog. Playing with my name, this shit is lethal, dog.
Who you see? What?
Don Corleone. Trust me, at the top it isn't lonely. Everybody acting like they know me, dog. Don't just say it now, you gotta show me
what you gotta do.
Bring the clip back empty. You asked to see the ball, so they sent me, dawg. I just broke her off with a 10-piece, dawg. There ain't nothing, I'm just being friendly, dawg. It's just a little 10-piece for it, just to blow it in the mall. Doesn't mean that we involved. I just put a Richard on the card. I ain't go playing ball, but I'll show you how the fuck you gotta do it if you really wanna ball. Till you fall when you're back against the wall, and a bunch of niggas need you to go away. Still going bad on them anyway. Saw you last night, but did it all day. Yeah, a lot of murk caught me in a hard way. Got a sticky and I keep it at my dog's place. Girl, I left you loving magic, not saw shade. Still going bad on you anyway.
Whoa, whoa, ooh, whoa. I can feel like 80 rats in my Mary's. Me and Drizzy back to back, it's getting scary. If you fucking with my eyes, just don't come near me. Put some bins all on your head like Jason Terry. Whoa. Richard Millie, cuss a Lambo. Known to keep the better bitches on commando. Every time I'm in my trap, I move like Rambo. Ain't a neighborhood in Philly that I can't go. For real. She said, oh,